Competizione on the heels of a tremendous achievement, their sixth straight long endurance win at Sebring earlier. The Boardwalk Ferrari Pennzoil Adship and Motorola Ferrari 430 GTR of Jaime Mello and Gian Maria Bruni making his first ever start here at Long Beach. 11th overall, 4th in the LMPC category. The number 11 entry was 4th at Sebring. This is the Primetime Performance Tech Team sponsored by Grail Battery and Lafarge. This is piloted by Gerardo Bonilla and Kyle Marcello. 10th overall, 3rd in the LMBC category, the number 36.
Well, good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to Long Beach. Those of you at the track listening in, as well as the internet audience and Sirius and XM satellite radio, this is the radio service for the American Motor Series presented by Porsche and supported by Michelin and the Flying Lizards Motorsport team. Don't forget, you're listening in around the world, you can get your 10% discount from Flying Lizards online shop by quoting the code on the Midway Motorsport Listeners Collector. Well, we've got 36 cars ready to take the start. This is the biggest they have on the chance of getting up the inside of the Aston. But he needs to be a second ahead when he comes up for the start-finish sprint at the end of lap one to hold on to that. Otherwise, he's going to get past. The bizarre thing, of course, is that that would be great for us because the main problem was all the way through the race.
Thank you.
stage is a little bit different. But I think for this type of track, hopefully our combination will be the best at the end.
And this 007 has the best.
Seconds is the lead. Harold Fremont is having to defend.